Cold wave might be refusing to fade away, but people in northern Himalayan regions are not complaining. Take a look at what is giving thrill despite the winter chill.
A fresh spell of snowfall and an intensifying cold wave has engulfed northern India yet again, leaving it under a blanket of thick fog. But many in provincial capital Shimla are not complaining. Located in the lap of Himalayas, the city has become a picturesque white sight. The hotspot is seeing a surge in visitors taking off to the region with an urge to witness snow.
बहुत अच्छा है जब स्नो गिर रही होती है तो बहुत ही मजा आता है उसका एक अलग ही है लेकिन जब गिरने के बाद जब फिसलते हैं तो उसका भी एक अलग ही मजा होता है बहुत स्लिपरी हो जाता है लेकिन एंजॉय तो बहुत है बस थोड़ा सा प्रोटेक्शन के लिए क्योंकि हम लोग आउटसाइडर है उतना फैमिलियर नहीं होते इसके लिए इस ट्रैक के लिए
Despite the minimum temperature hovering at 1 degree Celsius, it couldn't deter the spirit of adventurers. Sports enthusiasts are busy undertaking snow trekking to bask in the beauty of the valley. A fresh snowfall has also brought cheers to the small business units in northern Jammu and Kashmir. The valley has seen an upswing in the demand of fur shoes due to prevailing extreme weather conditions. Traders were all smiles as the snowfall ended the dry spell in their business.
बिजनेस बहुत अच्छा है बहुत चलता है यहाँ पर कश्मीर में फार जो लेदर का शूज़ है बहुत कम चलता है इस मौसम में सर्दी के मौसम में अलबत्त ठीक तकरीबन 6-7 महीने चलते हैं ये फर वाला बस 3-4-5 महीने चलता वो गर्म शूज़
And it was not just in India that people were in for a treat. Neighboring Pakistan is also seeing many taking off to the mountains in Mari, some 277 miles from eastern Lahore. A fresh bout of snowfall left many enthralled who have planned their family holidays around this time. Weather officials have said temperatures will continue to dip due to strong velocity icy winds in the Himalayan belt forecasting more snowfall.